local security forces apprehended two hardcore cadres of NSCN-IM in the state's Longding district. The cadres were apprehended between Nokjan and Zedua village in Longding. A pistol and ammunition were recovered from the cadres. But during initial interrogation, the apprehended cadres confessed that they had come to serve the extortion notices to the market committee.